those barriers, take one big step back. Because our Christmas puddings have a nasty habit of setting on fire. What is Christmas without a flaming pudding to finish your meal? Don't worry, these are not real puddings. They are actually cement, and the holly on top is made out of steel. No Christmas puddings were harmed in the making of them. But if I could draw your attention towards the top of the great hall here, you will see we have decorated for the Yule Ball from Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. In the middle, we have one of six ice sculptures created for the films. This one is modeled on Brighton Pavilion. It is not made of ice. Under the hot studio lights, it would have melted very quickly. Instead, this is made of resin, rather light. The icicles hanging around the room. The longest icicle in here is 6 meters long. We also have Professor Flitwick behind the table, conducting